talk to us a little bit about...
No. Okay, testing, 1, 2, 3. What rhymes with 3? Panani. My name is Julie Adenuga and I am a presenter. So I started from the bottom and now I'm here. No, I'm joking. My radio presenting career didn't start in an orthodox way. I just like to talk to people, strangers, my mum. It's kind of like an audition, but we went on radio. We did our first show and they asked us to stay. We did a show for a year on a Sunday and then I left. And then they asked me to come back and start Drive Time. So 3 years later, I have been the official Drive Time radio presenter on Rinse.
Drive with Julie, weekdays 4 till 7 p.m. on Rinse.
My name is Julie Adenuga. You are tuned into Drive with Julie on Rinse.
So shout out to all the people that don't have perfect vision. One love. I think my love for doing Drive Time definitely stems from music being a part of my life. It has always been a part of my life. And my vision is to do things that bring other people together. Not just of young ages, but people in general, all human beings should be able to live with each other. I think that passion is the most important thing. If you find your passion, there is nothing that can go wrong from that point on, because everything you're doing is based on something that you love. So for anyone who is a bit lost, or for anyone that isn't sure what they want to do, find your passion. It's really, really hard to do, but once you find it, everything is uphill from there, and that is a promise.